Hello viewers, welcome to AP's Postgraduate Ophthalmology Pearls. As postgraduates, you are expected to be able to diagnose the type of astigmatism from the prescription. It can be derived, of course, but sometimes the stress of an examination can cause one to go blank. Follow the steps, tips, and examples given here and you will be able to diagnose the type of astigmatism even under extreme pressure. This is the usual spectacle prescription. For the purpose of diagnosis, one eye is enough, so we will take only this. So, step 1. A plus minus symbol indicates zero power. So, when the sphere given is zero, it is always simple astigmatism. If the cylinder is a minus, it's a myopic astigmatism, and if it is a plus, it is a hypermetropic astigmatism. So, this is a case of simple myopic astigmatism. If there is a number in the sphere column, then what do you do? Compare the signs of the sphere and cylinder. If both are the same, then it is a compound astigmatism. If both are plus, then it is a compound hypermetropic astigmatism. And if both are minus, it is a compound myopic astigmatism. Next, if the signs are not the same, then compare the numerical values of the sphere and cylinder. Is the numerical value the same? Then it is a simple astigmatism. S for simple. If the sphere is numerically higher, it is the chief, so it is a compound astigmatism. If the sphere is lower or minimal compared to the cylinder, it is a mixed astigmatism, M for mixed. Now we know that this is simple and this is compound, but is it myopic or hypermetropic? The sign of the sphere gives you the answer. So this is a hypermetropic astigmatism and this is a myopic astigmatism. Next is to determine whether it is a with the rule astigmatism or against the rule. I'll give you an easy way to determine this. Note the sign of the cylinder, then note the axis. Now 180 is usually associated with the horizontal plane, and so we will consider this combination as two horizontal lines, one for the minus sign and one for the axis. Here the sign of the cylinder is plus, which has a vertical line in it, and 90 degrees is associated with the vertical plane. So we will consider this combination to be two vertical lines. Here the cylinder is minus and the axis is 90. So by our previous designation, this is equal to one horizontal and one vertical line. This is equal to one vertical and one horizontal line. Now when both lines are in the same direction, whether horizontal or vertical, it is a with the rule astigmatism. When both lines are in opposite directions, it is against the rule astigmatism. So now let us use this knowledge to work out some examples. You may pause the video to work them out yourself if you so wish. So sphere is zero, so it's a simple astigmatism. Sign of the cylinder is minus, so myopic. Both lines are horizontal, so it's with the rule. So this is a case of simple myopic with the rule astigmatism. Here there's a number for the sphere, so compare the signs of the sphere and cylinder. Both are different, so now compare the numerical value of the sphere and cylinder. The sphere is minimal compared to cylinder, so it is a mixed astigmatism. Next, one line is horizontal, one is vertical, so this is an against the rule astigmatism. So this is a mixed against the rule astigmatism. Sphere is present, so look at the signs, they are different. So look at the number of the sphere, it is greater, so chief, so compound. Look at the sign of the sphere, it is minus, so myopic. The lines are in different directions, so against the rule. So this is a compound myopic against the rule astigmatism. Sphere has a number, so look at the signs, both are different. So look at the sphere, it is greater, so chief, so compound astigmatism. Sign of the sphere is plus, so it's hypermetropic. Both lines are in the same direction, so it's with the rule. So there's a compound hypermetropic with the rule astigmatism. Sphere has a number, so look at the signs, both are the same, so it is compound. Sign is a minus, so it is myopic. Lines are in different directions, so against the rule. So it is a compound myopic against the rule astigmatism. Sphere has a number, signs are different. Sphere is the same, so it's a simple astigmatism. Sign is plus, so it's hypermetropic. Both lines are in the same direction, so it is with the rule. So it's a simple hypermetropic with the rule astigmatism. Sphere has a number, signs are different, so say there's sphere, sphere is the chief, so compound, sign is minus, so myopic, both signs are in the same direction, so it is with the rule, so this is a compound myopic with the rule, astigmatism. Sphere has a number, signs are the same, so it is compound, sign is plus, so it is hypermetropic, both signs are in the same direction, so it's with the rule, so it's a compound hypermetropic with the rule, astigmatism. Sphere is present, so check the signs. They are different, so check the sphere. It is minimal or mixed. Both lines are vertical, so with the rule. So it is mixed with the rule, astigmatism. Sphere is present, so check the signs. Both are different, so see the sphere. It is the same as the cylinder, so it is simple. Check the sign of the sphere. It's minus or myopic. Both lines are in opposite direction, so it is against the rule. So this is simple, myopic, against the rule, astigmatism. Sphere is there, so see the signs. They are opposite, so see the sphere. It is greater, so compound. Sign of sphere is plus, so it is hypermetropic. Both lines are in opposite direction, so it is against the rule. So this is a compound hypermetropic against the rule, astigmatism. Sphere is zero, so simple. Sign of the cylinder is minus, so myopic. Lines are in different directions, so it is against the rule. So it's a simple myopic against the rule, astigmatism. Sphere is present, so look at the sign. They are different, so look at the sphere number. It is the same as the cylinder, so it is simple. Sign of the sphere is plus, so it's hypermetropic. Lines are in opposite direction, so it is against the rule. So this is a simple hypermetropic against the rule, astigmatism. Here sphere is zero, so it is simple. Sign of the cylinder is plus, so it's hypermetropic. Lines are in the same direction, so it with the rule. So this is a simple hypermetropic with the rule, astigmatism. Sphere has a number, signs are same, so it is compound, sign is minus, so it is myopic. Both lines are in the same direction, so it is with the rule, so it's a compound myopic with the rule, astigmatism. Sphere is zero, so it is simple, sign of the cylinder is plus, so it is hypermetropic, both lines are in different directions, so it's against the rule, so this is a simple hypermetropic against the rule, astigmatism. Sphere is present, so see the signs. Signs are different, so see the sphere. Sphere is same as the cylinder, so it is simple. Sign of the sphere is minus, so it is myopic. Both lines are in the same direction, so it is with the rule. So it's a simple myopic with the rule, astigmatism. Here sphere has a number, so see the signs. They are the same, so it is compound. Sign is plus, so it is hypermetropic. Lines are in opposite direction, so it is against the rule. So this is a compound hypermetropic against the rule, astigmatism. So that's it for today. Hope you find that useful. If you like what you saw, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to never miss an update from AP's 5-minute ophthalmology pearls. You may watch my other videos by clicking on the thumbnails. Please leave a note in the comment section if you wish for any particular topic to be covered in future. Look forward to weekly updates. Thank you for watching.